And this is a huge honor for a young man who used to play his high school basketball right here in the San Antonio area. We're talking about Jordan Clarkson, who's a winner of
the baby Jordan.
Tonight, got that for you coming up. Plus, the show.